as the Canucks for Kids Fun Telethon is on for another year, presented by TD. Canucks start with their fourth line, Brandon Sutter between Tyler Maude and Jake Virtanen. Now Pearson after the puck, blocked by Ryan Pulock. Canucks get a line, not out. Nick Leddy tees it up for Bailey, long shot, tipped in. I think Andrew Ladd deflected it right in front of Thatcher Demko. And the Islanders, at 1:36 of the opening period, make it 1-0.
There's a chance, get it out, no. And Tanner Pearson can't get it out. This long shot is tipped in front by Andrew Ladd. You're right, Oscar Fantenberg can't get position. Ladd cuts in front of him. And that's why Ladd has the stick free and brings it back. Thatcher Demko, no chance on that tip-in.
To Endler, long shot, well wide. Islanders player without a stick, that's Derek Brassard. As the puck is sent in front, got it, tipped it in, then he hit Roussel as well. Canucks answer right back, Gaudette with a deflection in front, and the puck found its way into the goal.
And tips this one. Good play by Roussel, gets it back to the point. Stetcher to Adler, and Alexander, on the long shot. And you can see Gaudette waves at it, and again, that's about 10 inches off the ice. Gaudette gets enough of it. Might have hit Roussel after it hit Gaudette.
And he can say he scored the goal that produced Alex Edler's 400th point. Here's Elias Pettersson moving in across to Foley, scores! Off the rush, Tyler Toffoli, 44 seconds after the Gaudette goal, and it's 2-1 Vancouver.
Well, and after the icing, look at JT Miller, wins the faceoff cleanly, and that starts the play. What a pass by Elias Pettersson, threaded the needle, and Tyler Toffoli up and over Semyon Varlamov. Quinn Hughes jumps up into the play.
Barzal might have won it anyway.
Yes.
That certainly sealed the point. Here's Gaudette, Canucks have three to center. Roussel, drop pass, Gaudette, wrist shot stopped, and the rebound cleared to the corner. Jordan Eberle takes the shot, dishes down, gets it back, feeds Pulock to the side, return pass, Pulock stopped by Demko, puck is loose, Nelson stopped by Demko, and Edler clears the puck to the side. Islanders get it back, send it across, Barzal, robbed by Demko, what a right pad save! Tried to just chip it to the side, but Taves took the puck away. Barzal moves back in on the right wing. Making moves, Barzal with a wrist shot. Demko fought it off, loose puck. He's able to grab it as Lee put it on goal. And then took a little glove punch from Alex Edler. Pass ahead to Anders Lee. Here's Barzal. Stops inside the line. Stick handling. Lost the handle, but it came right to Eberle. Jordan Eberle in on goal. Scores! Barzal lost the handle. It wound up being a perfect pass, and Eberle took care of the rest with a deke to the backhand to tie the game at two.
Not at all. Here's Barzal, gains the line. And as you say, just lost it. He was trying to go the other way, and Eberle has some room to go forehand, backhand, and beats Thatcher Demko blocker side. Thatcher thought that Eberle was going to shoot it, and
Sutter passes back to Alex Edler, runs right into Anthony Beauvillier. He sends the puck back to Green. Right point, Mayfield, long shot deflected. And nice save by Thatcher Demko as Leo Komarov tipped that one and changed its course dramatically. Fantenberg again with room, and he'll head to the bench after wristing the puck in from center. Mayfield dumps it around. Edler kept it in with his right skate, puts one on goal, tipped in!
Wow.
Zach McEwen with the redirect. And the Canucks are back on top.
Sure you can chase. Look at this. Deep to the corner. And now he can change. And who comes on? Well, Alexander comes on. Beautiful play on the pinch. And a nice tip by Zach McEwen. Edler with the pinch just throws it at the net. Doesn't even see McEwen going to the net. McEwen, 10 inches off the ice, gets a piece of it.
Back for Andy Green. To center, Eberle pokes one through. Lee has some room. He's got a teammate in front. To Barzal, robbed by Demko. What a save!
And look at the explosion. Right skate to left skate, and he's able to get the pad down and make the save out of the air. And you can see Thatcher Demko didn't know exactly where it was.
Lee's for Hughes, who speaks to get away from Anders Lee. Hughes. Besser shoots. Stop. Myers with a rebound. Stopped by Varlamov as well. Derek Brassard sends one into the back of his own. Nelson's behind the defense. Backhander scores. Brock Nelson was able to get behind Oscar Fantenberg, who's complaining to the linesman about something.
Well, a hand pass, except Nelson's the guy that passed it with his glove, but then he's the guy that gets it. A little backhander beats Thatcher Demko, the rolling puck, and you can see Nelson, it's off his hand and nobody touches it. And that's why it's good, and Nelson able to go in and get it. Gets around Fantenberg and just chips it by Thatcher Demko.
Control, Hughes to JT Miller. Back to Quinn Hughes. Clutterbuck came right over to cover Pettersson, take away the one-timer. Now center, Holbach scores!
When Quinn Hughes walks the line, you can see the penalty killer separate. Watch Quinn Hughes. Okay, back to Quinn Hughes. Now he walks the line, and you can see the penalty killers following. And that opens it up, and then Bo Horvat has some room. Doesn't get all of it, but gets enough to get it up and over Varlamov on the one-timer.
Back to Devon Taves. 40 seconds gone on the power play. Barzal with room. Wrist shot. Stop. Rebound. Denver with a well pad on it as Lee was unable to elevate the puck. Lee against the loose puck. Canucks can't come up with it. Here's Brassard to Letty. Derek Brassard puts one in front. Tip. They score. Brock Nelson. Puck deflected to him. Just as the penalty came to an end, Nelson put it home to tie the game at four.
And finally come up with it. Here's a shot. Now retrieval. Tyler Myers reaching, couldn't get it. Now there's a tip-in try. And you can see Beauvillier bang that one out of the air, and it goes right to Brock Nelson. Here's the shot. And Beauvillier steers it over to Nelson.
Canucks are 5-3. They've won their last five decisions in overtime after starting the year 0-3. It'll be the Islanders who start with the puck. Jean-Gabriel Pageau up to Jordan Eberle. Three right-hand shots on the ice for the Islanders. Eberle in the backhander stopped by Demko. And he covers that one in the crease. Pettersson shadowing him as Pulock leaves for Matt Barzal. 45 seconds to go in overtime. Pulock in on the left wing. He's got a lane. He shoots. Demko, another save. Wasted no time ripping that one on goal. Horvat trying to move in one last time. 2 seconds left. Drop pass. Pettersson Hughes runs out of time as he put it off the crossbar, but it wouldn't have counted. Thatcher Demko has stopped 7 of 9. And he stopped Eberle. 12th shootout attempt of his career. He's 4 for 11. Off from the left. Scores! First shootout attempt of the season, 50th of his career. Needs to score on Thatcher Demko. Canucks win! Just their second win in 7 games. What a night for Demko. 5 of 49, then 3 more in the shootout.
And you can see Andrew Ladd trying to go high glove side, just doesn't hit it. Thatcher Demko played it very well. Look at Demko. Gloves up,